access his memories, assuming there's no brain damage. Of course you'd have to have an electromagnetic probe placed in the base of your skull while whilst immersed without clothing in the old tech. And you'd be heavily drunk, lysergic acid diet for my life. Synthesizer.